The search is on for a man who reportedly shot at Sacramento police officers. This happened on Rivera Drive, east of Rio Linda Boulevard. It all began around 7:30 last night when officers say the suspect threatened suicide, then fired at officers who came to help. That suspect has been identified as 50-year-old Albert Wheeler. He is believed to be driving a tan Chevy pickup truck. Wheeler is considered armed and dangerous, but no officers were hurt in that shooting.